Let it. I'm going to take you backstage where folks are getting ready for the performance. Here's where is, where clowns create their official funny faces for your enjoyment. Where they work hard twice a day show. Every clown, an artist in his own right, rushing to be ready as soon as the whistle blows. The circus backyard, peopled by a big international family. An open-air backstage where every artist waits tensely for his cue or limbers up for his act like this one.
Children of all ages, we proudly present a new edition of your favorite show. Introducing first, the Oriental Pageant.
Wish we'd had more time outside to see these people polish and repolish their act. Precision, timing, and grace. Watch her balance that glass of water on her forehead. You know, I've seen her miss this, but today she's fine. Control, perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention. Presenting the three-ring ballet of the elements. 184,000 pounds of pachydermic pultritude.
Pachydermic pultritude. No words are long enough or big enough to describe the way circus folks feel in their hearts about their elephants. The backstay of every circus. And while the show goes on under the big top, the waiting goes on in the backyard.
Presenting Margo and her spirited team of the world's finest livery horses.
You never guess that Margo's nervous, but she is. This is her first year with the show. She knows that the horses respond only to the crack of her whip. If she misses a single cue, the act will be ruined. You can be sure she appreciates your applause. While every kid in the audience wishes he could roller skate like this, the next act is waiting backstage.
Gilded butterflies, stand by!
Human butterflies. That's what they are, all right. These granddaughters of the spangled queens of yesteryear, whose act they're here reviving, in spite of its great danger. This is the traditional and beautiful INT.
Ladies and gentlemen, your kind attention, please. Presenting a kaleidoscopic whirlwind of cycling and acrobatic sensation.
Backstage, the ballet has made one more quick costume change. Now they're standing by for yet another dangerously high aerial spectacle which follows the clown parade. And here it is, the high perch act, billed as the epitome of poetry in the upper reaches of the canvas dome. Goes on. Parallel bars. A good circus show seems simple and spontaneous, but there's a lot of rehearsing and timing behind it. Funny man running around, you know that the ring is being made ready for some special event.
Presenting the toppling, dancing, somersaulting artist on the silver strand, Condone, originator of the famous forward somersault on the tight wire.
Watch for it. The forward somersault. Always unpredictable.
Proudly introducing the final presentation of the day. The outstanding circus thrill of all time. By human projectiles, Donaldo and Silvana Zucchini, shot from the mouth of this monster cannon.